What was that magnet? Do you feel that your brain has a brain? Like, you have a brain that tells your brain what to think and then your brain thinks.
That's just what your brain.
No, it's like the things that happen before, then that happens before.
Like, oh, what if I was thinking this and you start thinking?
Yeah, like, what if you really messed up and started thinking?
Yeah. No, everyone has that. That's the intrusive thoughts.
Okay.
Do you have a disturbed sense of identity?
I don't know what that means.
Do you not really know who you are? I think you need that as that bonus criteria.
You need to come probably somewhere in the middle. I'm getting there.
Do you have frantic efforts in avoiding real or imagined bad emotive reactions and such?
Master police station.
Do you have stability?
I'll talk. No, I don't think about it myself.
Impulsive or reckless behaviour, such as impulsive or unconscious spending, defensive service. Reckless driving and mini cheating.
Yeah.
Responsibility. Okay, I'm gonna go to the next one. You act on one, not just having it, but acting on it. And sometimes that will have it. Not really. Intent on controlling my emotional reaction, but it's not emotional.
Yeah.
Yeah. Constantly will appeal to me to personal relationships. Thank you. call back and everyone's gonna get this. What do you mean? Tell us your husband.
I'm just saying, like, something, and like,